As protests continue over the economic conditions in France, French President Emmanuel Macron says,
I don't want to be divided. I don't want the French people to be divided. Friendship is what must unite this country.
On Tuesday, President Trump is set to meet with top Democrats in the House and Senate regarding wall funding.